It's Mr. Darling starting off on what we called our travel show by winning himself a very fine automobile. Now we'll stay right along in that travel vein, if you don't mind. Watch the draperies again, DOF. Tell us about our next travel item going up for bid, John.
A camping trailer. It's the unusual HiLo Voyager model by the Snyder Trailer Company. A luxurious 15-foot design which sleeps three in solid comfort. Now then, let's take a look inside. It has a dinette which converts to a double bed, storage cabinets, compact galley with 75-pound ice refrigerator, 3-burner range, and 6-gallon water supply system, and a day lounge which converts to another bed. It has a floor heater as optional equipment. And watch this. With the turning of a crank, it lowers in a few seconds from its high, full living trailer size to its low driving position. This exciting HiLo trailer will be yours if you make the best bid. Price authority, Snyder Trailer Company, Butler, Ohio. All right.
And in the interest of time, Mr. Darling, it's a one-bid item. You have to get as close as you can on your first bid without going over. You get take a minute and give me your bid, and then from there on in, 5 seconds limit. What's your guess, Mr. Darling?
Bill, I'll say $2,150.
Thank you. Mr. Smith, you have 5 seconds to bid under there or over. One bid.
$1,800.
$1,800 and $2,150, Mr. Keith. Anywhere.
$1,600.
16, 18, 21, 50, Miss Goldheimer,
anywhere. I'll say 22. All right, here are the bids.
2,200 high, 2,150, 1,800, and 1,600 low. That's the bidding. There's your trailer in the down position.
It sort of telescopes, as you probably realize.
Somebody's pretty close. $1,689.50, Mr. Keith.